Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is very much an unplanned video. I never planned to do this video, but I just wanted to do it because I wanted to just make some strong points about what has happened yesterday. 20 of our jawans had to give their life fighting, protecting the borders of our country. There are some casualties from the other side also. We need to understand something. It's not just the responsibility of the jawans to fight or protect the borders. See, why is China so strong? Because of their economy. They have money. And how do they make money? They make products and send it around the world. Even they send lots of things to India. We buy lots of things. You and me are also helping to fund China to become stronger. So we all have the responsibility to fight these Chinese. We should strongly do it. You and me can do it. I would want every person in India to contribute to fight against China. Just go through the things what you are using. Daily use. Just go through the things that you use every day. You will find many things that are made in China and we are helping China to become stronger to fight against our jawans and kill them. So we need to take a very strong and a stern call to fight against China. I was reading today, a shop in Pune has labeled every item in their shop. It's a supermarket. Swadeshi and Videshi. Are you supporting India? Go to that area, buy a Swadeshi product. If it's okay for you to buy any foreign products, you can go and buy a foreign product. Similarly, why can't we label Chinese products and keep it separately? We can do it. Now you decide what. See, next time when you go to a shop and you are going to buy a bulb, just check where is it made. It may be sounding like a very Indian brand because we see all these kinds of advertisements on our news channels. Now yesterday, interesting thing on Republic TV, the debate was going for boycott Chinese products. And you know, the sponsor's name was Vivo. Vivo is a Chinese company. So we need to all realize that we have to start working hard. We need to produce our things in our country. We cannot depend on China. Just look recently. When we had shortage of PPE and other products which we need for protecting ourselves from the Chinese virus. No, I will call it Chinese virus, not coronavirus. Protecting ourselves from the Chinese Wuhan virus. We had to depend on China. But later on, we all stood together and started producing everything in India. We are producing lots of things in India now. India is the second biggest manufacturers of PPE kits in the world. Now, India is able to cater all the needs of PPE kits and even I think they have started exporting also. So, why can't India do it? India has 1.3 billion population. We all can do it. As a common person, you can look into the things what you are buying and make sure that you are not using a Chinese products. At least, even if it's from other country, first, as I told you, try to get an Indian product. Pure Indian product. If not possible, it can be a made in India, a foreign brand, but please don't use Chinese products. That's the way we can contribute to fight or to help our soldiers standing at the border, giving their lives, protecting the country. If we are going to help the economy of China by using Chinese products, and see, what will one thing we need to understand, we need to make things in India. Even if it is costly, let's start doing it. It's so easy for many vendors. See, I know many vendors, or let me tell you one thing. After doing the post and I was reading through many articles related to boycotting Chinese products, I found so much of support towards these Chinese products and China by Indians. Writing so much of long articles supporting that China is a big country, we cannot do anything. Either these guys are paid by China or they leave selling Chinese products. We cannot accept that. We need to start boycotting Chinese products. It's very important. See, this is the only way we can fight Chinese. 70% of the smartphones sold in India are Chinese. 70%. And you know, India is one of the biggest smartphone markets in the world. All the most popular mid-range phones sold in India are Chinese. Let's tell Apple, we in India don't want Apple products made in China. Let's all decide. I will promise that I will not buy an Apple phone made in China. I am a person using iPhone for the past more than 10 years. Let's tell Apple, make in India. Then only we will use iPhones. Why can't we force Apple to do it? Let's try that. A strong Indian smartphone company will be successful only when we support that company. If we all are going to buy cheap Chinese smartphones, how will us Indian smartphone company be successful? China has lots of advantages of low labor. They have mass productions. So there are so many advantages. They got lots of subsidies for production in China. That's the reason they come up at very low price. It's very difficult to compete Chinese products when it comes to prices. We need to understand. So we need to support Indian brands, Indian manufacturers, Indian vendors to make this happen. You know, Chinese people are so cunning and smart. Any good Indian startup, they see, they come and invest money. You know that? Zomato, Swiggy, Paytm, all these have Chinese investment. Even HDFC Bank, China has invested. They are getting into everything. They want to control the world. They give loans which can never be repaid. You might have heard about countries like Sri Lanka, Maldives, many African countries are in serious debt. They are not able to pay back. The administration, the plans are like to control the world. That's what the government or that's what the Chinese administration is doing. So we don't want to support China in any of these things. We need to fight against this. You know, recently there was a tender for building a tunnel. And the lowest quoted company was a Chinese company, some Shanghai company, some construction company. It's a big company. And the second was L&T, which is purely Indian company. The tender will go to the Chinese company. It's a 1,000 crores project. I would request the Prime Minister of India, the Transport Minister, please give that to the Indian company, not the Chinese company. We don't want that. The difference is just 40 crores. It's taxpayers' money. We don't want our money to go to a Chinese company, make China rich, and use that money to fight against our soldiers, kill our soldiers. We don't want that. Even the government should make some strong policy changes. See, before government makes anything, does anything, let's the citizens of the country start doing things, taking simple action of boycotting Chinese products. So many automobile companies are coming in. Chinese companies. You know, the MG Motors, even though it's basically a UK motor, it is now owned by a Chinese company. There are so many Chinese electric vehicles going to come very soon into India. Now we all are going to buy those electric vehicles and help China to become stronger and fight against our soldiers, kill them. We should not let this happen. We need to be very strong. We need to understand, educate everybody whom you talk to. Tell to at least 10 people, put it on social media to boycott Chinese products. See, boycott Chinese product means you need to be very careful when you go and buy something in a shop. My request to all the shopkeepers, vendors, importers, please don't try to sell Chinese products in your shop. At least keep it in a separate place and mark it made in China. Can you guys do that? If you are a person selling electronic goods, I know that more than 50% of your stuffs are Chinese. It will be very hard for you. I'm not telling you to burn off all those things or throw off all those things. At least stop taking new stocks. Try to get Indian products or at least not Chinese products. and all the consumers, common citizens, go and ask for products, tell them, I don't need Chinese product, give me something else. Make it very strong, make the message very clear. If 1.3 billion people of this country decide, everything can happen. Let's set example. Let the world see that India can boycott Chinese products and live happily. So hope you all will be taking this message strongly, and people who want to support Chinese products, I definitely feel that either you are getting paid by the Chinese companies or China, or you sell Chinese products and make money, you make your living by Chinese. There are so many people importing Chinese goods and making a lot of money, I know that. But we cannot support you, please, because they are killing our soldiers. We are against it. That's what I want to say. Please share this video. Please try to support this cause. It's nothing personal. It's all for the country. That's what I want to say. Jai Hind.